to the story. Here in Hoos Park, where the spirits play, someone must protect Chumash territory. Who will hear the call to save the day?
Their friend Coyote
and their best friend Lizard.
Come and join the fun, and we'll all say,
Ahoo! Here come the Spirit Rangers!
Oh, yeah!
Here come the Spirit Rangers!
Go-ho!
Here come the Spirit Rangers!
Spirit Rangers!
Spirit Rangers!
Broken treaties.
3 hawk feathers, 2 hawk feathers, 1 hawk feather. Ready or not, here I come!
Shh! Shh, hold still!
Can't resist! Music must dance!
Found you! I win!
Aw, what gave us away?
It might have been the dance party.
Woo! Come on, let's do this! There's a dance bot, can't be
robot
stopped.
Dance,
robot
I wouldn't celebrate yet. Those beats aren't music. They're bulldozers!
Let me at 'em!
Don't worry, Dee Dee. I got this.
Let me at 'em!
What they're trying to say is our park isn't scheduled for construction.
Listen, my trusty paperwork says the new cell phone tower is supposed to be built right here.
Not our treehouse!
Oh, crickets!
What's a cell phone tower?
Don't worry. Our park has a contract saying the head ranger is in charge of what's built at Hoos National Park.
A contract? What's that?
Contract, treaty, agreement. They're fancy ways of saying you'll keep your promise.
No matter how old the promise is, it's important to keep it. Like when I promised Mom I wouldn't buy a 5th drone. Even though I really wanted to.
If I just find that contract, it'll clear this all up.
We can help find it. I just found Kodi, Eddy, Lizard, and Coyote playing hide and seek. I mean, just Kodi and Eddy.
All right, kiddos. It's in my office in a nice big frame. Will you bring it?
We're in.
Let's go.
Eddie's ready.
You better get it fast, because my crew ain't got all day.
This will be easy. Mom's office is all in, so... Clean.
Whoa.
This is a bird-tastrophe!
Hakoo, Spirit Rangers!
Condor!
Like what I've done with the place?
I don't think Mom will.
You're right. She'll want some more drama, glamour, pizzazz!
Good idea, Almighty!
Pizzazz time!
No more pizzazz. We have to find an important contract.
I don't know what that is, but if it's important, can it go in my nest?
No, it's for Mom, and we need it to save our treehouse.
Why are you nesting here, anyway?
It's Makatikok, the woodpecker spirit. All he does is loudly peck, peck, peck my beautiful tree. How am I supposed to get my beauty sleep? It takes a lot of sleep to look this good.
Did you ask him to stop?
I tried. Long ago, Woodpecker promised me he wouldn't peck my tree. We even made a treaty belt together to make it official. But today, it was peck, peck, peck. He was driving me crazy, so I left.
Maybe if you show Woodpecker your treaty belt, he'll remember his promise.
If we can help you get your tree back, then we can find Mom's contract in this mess. What do you say, Condor?
Well, I do miss my real nest.
Come on, let's save the park and Condor's nest.
Let's go, Spirit Rangers,
calling all
Spirit Rangers.
Let's go,
Spirit Rangers,
calling Kodi, Summer, Eddy.
Kodi, come!
Summer, hop!
Spirit Rangers, Spirit Rangers,
and Eddy Turtle.
Let's go.
Ah, home squawk home!
Slimy worm!
Is it my birthday?
Hey!
square and fair!
Why is he wearing a funny scarf?
That's not a scarf. That treaty belt signifies how important our promises are. Woodpecker, you made them with all us bird spirits when you promised not to peck our trees.
Hold, hold!
That's right, Alma-yee.
Woodpecker, did you make a treaty with Condor?
Yeah, and what of it?
Well, like his promise, that belt is broken. They look hard to make with all the little beads and shells.
They sure are. I remember making the first one like it was yesterday.
That wasn't you. The Haudenosaunee made them first. That's how we got the idea for the park, remember?
Oh, yeah! The Six Nations. So stylish.
Well, I don't care how stylish it is. And that treaty is so old. It doesn't mean anything.
It does too, Makatikok. And you can't just use our belt as a bib.
Why don't you two talk things over while we work on making you a new belt?
These are hard to make.
But we did it! This new belt will fix everything. Ready to keep your promise?
Fine, fine! If it'll stop your squawking, you can have your tree back for now.
Thank you, Spirit Rangers. It's gonna take some work to fix these woodpecker holes, but I have an eye for elegant decor. It'll be spruced up in no time.
Speaking of work, we still have to find Mom's contract.
Come on, Rangers, let's move.
Hey, kids, watch out for that nest. I think Mom left her window open again. Our park birds will get into anything. Have you noticed more birds than usual around the park lately?
A bird in here? No, that would be ridiculous.
Yeah. Bald eagle?
Everything okay, Squirt?
You saw Bald Eagle outside.
I think it was flying away with a big piece of paper and a nice frame.
Yeah, Dad, I saw it too.
A framed piece of paper? That has to be the contract. Come back, Eagle. I've got C.
That was close.
Hold. Sorry for startling you, Eddie. I'm not trying to be scary. Honest.
Nothing is as scary as Woodpecker these days. He's taking over the whole forest. All day, it's peck, peck, peck.
Broken treaties, birds getting kicked out of their homes. Can today get any worse?
Cuckoo! I'm home!
Condor, your home is in the Spirit Forest, not the station.
Not anymore. Makatikok has broken all his treaties, new and old. It's bird madness out there.
It's bird madness in here!
We'll never find the contract if we don't stop Woodpecker. It's up to us to make him honor them. Let's go.
Oh no, someone's in trouble.
Put your back into it.
Get out of my head. Come on, you got this.
Why did I eat so many worms?
Okay, Woodpecker, you've had your fun, but it's time to keep your promises and repair all these treaty belts.
Oh, I'm too full to keep my promise.
How would you feel if someone broke their promise with you?
I feel fine, I'm sure. Promises are made to be broken. They're not really forever.
Wait a second. If Woodpecker's part of the treaty was that he wouldn't peck your tree, what was Condor's part of the treaty?
If I remember correctly, I promised I wouldn't eat Woodpecker. But if we can just break our promises all willy-nilly, then I guess that means I can eat Woodpecker.
On second thought, maybe keeping promises is important.
It's only fair.
We wanna get along to keep things chummy.
Don't break your promises. That's really crummy.
A bird who keeps his word will never end up in someone else's tummy. So you keep your promises. You swore that you'd stay true.
Your agreement says you'll see your treaty through.
You want your friends to keep their promise too, so keep your promises. Keep your promises.
Your friends all share these trees, so it's worth checking.
If all the noise you make is friendship wrecking.
You could explore these woods, cause there are many other trees to do your pecking. Yes, you keep your promises.
Make sure your word is strong.
Trusting others is the way we get along. If treaties fall apart, it all goes wrong, so
keep your promises, keep your promises.
The new treaty belt is perfect. I'll consider it a housewarming gift.
Spirit Rangers, thank you for teaching me the importance of treaties. And birds, thank you for helping me keep my promises. We can't live together if we don't respect each other like good feathered neighbors.
I'll hoot to that.
Yeah, Spirit Rangers!
Anytime, fellow birds.
Yeah, we've got your shell. I mean, we've got your back.
Now I just gotta find Mom's contract before it's too late. I can't believe it's so hard to find a big piece of paper in a frame.
Oh, a big piece of paper in a frame? I put it behind that strange square tree stump.
You mean Mom's filing cabinet?
If you say so. I had to move it. I just couldn't focus with my handsome reflection looking at me all the time.
That has to be it. We better hurry.
If you give us just a few more minutes, I'm sure my junior rangers will find the contract.
We're running out of daylight, and I got a bulldoze, lady.
Stop the bulldozer!
We got the contract!
Here you go. A framed promise. I mean, contract.
According to this contract, my company made a promise not to touch any land in this park without your say. And I'm keeping that promise. We'll find someplace else to build our tower. Hey, you guys! Power down the dozers! We're not tearing down anything today!
Hooray! And stay out! That was close. I can't thank you kids enough for finding the contract.
Thanks, Mom. We made a promise, and it's important to keep it.
Whoa!
Hoop dance off!
Testing, testing. 1, 2, 3. It's your favorite rap and dance belt, D-A-D.
You've still got it, honey.
I love it, but not as much as my special hoops.
I thought we were hosting a dance show, not a hula hoop show.
We are. It's a hoop dance show.
If hoop dancing is anything like hula hooping, I'll be a pro.
You want to be a pro, you'll have to practice. Just like the great Tulalip hoop dancer, Terry Goodell.
Awesome!
So cool!
I may be an elder, but I've still got the moves. This is the eagle. See my wings?
Wow, Didi!
That was amazing! I've never seen an eagle dance move before. I need to learn to do that.
Ooh! I'm okay.
I could really use more dancers for the show tonight. Will you help me?
Yes! Let's hoop dance.
Eddie's ready.
Oops.
Oh, no!
Eddie's not ready.
Hoop dance moves are inspired by nature, animals.
Animals? You mean like bears?
Or turtles. Tell me there are turtles.
Get to the eagle already, please.
To master the eagle, you have to learn other moves first, like the snake or the flower.
Cool.
Those moves are great for beginners.
Beginners?
So awesome. Cool. This is harder than it looks.
I think I'm stuck. And by think, I mean I am stuck.
You have to practice.
I'm gonna master that eagle move. Wow! I meant to do that.
If you really want to learn the eagle move, then you gotta start small with an eagle's nest.
Shout!
Did that box just sneeze?
Oh, it was probably just a wind.
And whatever it was, it went that way.
I better check just in case. We don't want any critters near the cables. I can't miss my favorite show tonight. America's Next Top Monster Truck. Oh, I sure hope Smashzilla wins. Keep practicing. I'll be right back.
Are you learning how to hoop dance? I'm a huge fan. My favorite dancer is the great Nakota Lorenz.
Tony Whitecloud is my favorite.
He was almost as good as me.
You did better than us.
And we gotta practice before the big show.
You just need a good teacher, which is definitely not me. What about the animals in Spirit Park? They know how to put that special sauce on their own moves.
Coyote, normally I would never say this, but that's a really great idea.
I'm full of good ideas.
Wait a second. That means I can ask Eagle to teach me the eagle move. What are we waiting for? Let's go!
Dee Dee will be so surprised when she sees how good we are.
From some of the grooviest animals in Spirit Park. I expect you to knock every human sock off their smelly human feet.
Human feet are so weird. Way too many toes.
Oh, right. Spirits, assemble.
Flower spirit growing up.
Snake spirit is super excited.
Wait a second. Where's... Eagle Dancer, I'm your biggest fan.
What's up, Little Hawk? I can already tell that you're all very talented. That's a bird joke.
And a dad joke.
You better believe it.
Save it for the talent show, Feathers. Flower, you're up first.
Aw, man. What about Eagle?
When you've mastered the other moves, then you're ready for my move. Ta-ta.
I wanted to learn the eagle move.
Let's get blooming. The flower move is all in the roots.
Ah, turtle toes. I'm never gonna get this move.
It's okay, Eddy. We just need to practice, right, Summer?
Please.
Summer?
Come on. Will you show me the eagle move now?
Not until you're ready, Little Hawk Buddy.
Come on. It's time for our next move.
Hey! We'll learn from Eagle later.
The snake move involves great concentration.
Be the snake. Be the snake.
Hey, watch the fur.
I wasn't the snake. Eagle, I'm ready for your move. Come out, wherever you are.
Now that you learned the basics from Snake and Flower, I can teach you my eagle move.
Out of the way, fellow heroic bird coming through.
My move doesn't just take the grace of the flower and the smoothness of the snake. You also have to tell the story of an eagle's life. From nest to eaglet to full-grown eagle.
That looks really hard.
Use what you've learned from snake and flower. You can do this.
I did it. I did it!
We're just like eagles! Ka-kow!
That's exactly it. That's another bird joke. I'm full of them.
Step aside and learn from the master! Oh! It's okay. I just need one more try.
Don't forget to start with the nest.
Come on, Hoops. Work with me! I should be able to just do the eagle move. I'm a heroic bird, too.
Okay, let's take a break and rest our wings.
If Eagle can't teach me the eagle move, then no one can. I'm never going to be a hoop dancer.
But we have to be ready for Dee Dee's show. She's counting on us.
And we have to knock socks off feet. You can do the show without me. I'm not going. I quit.
Hey, Summer, I found your hoops outside in the trash. It took a little elbow grease to get your dad's huckleberry jam off of them, but they are good as new.
You can keep them. I tried to be a hoop dancer, but I'm no good. I'll never be a pro dancer like you.
Well, did you practice?
No.
Sometimes you have to break things down into small steps. I have been practicing hoop dancing for a long time, longer than you've been alive. All you gotta do is break everything down and try again and again and again, 'cause that's what practice is.
I guess I did rush to the eagle move without breaking it down.
Once you get the basics, I know you'll get it. It just takes a little time.
Thanks, Dee Dee. I gotta go practice. I'll see you at the hoop dance show.
Atta girl.
Summer, you're back.
We thought you quit for good.
I think I've been hoop dancing wrong.
My hoops never smell like huckleberry jam.
Well, I almost quit. But Dee Dee helped me. I just have to practice.
This Dee Dee sounds like a pro hoop dancer. For my move, let's start with Summer.
Sorry, Eagle. I'm not ready yet. Snake and Flower, will you teach me?
Yes.
Put the pedal to the metal.
That's the eagle spirit.
Put your hoop on the ground, foot to the side, catch it in your hands and step inside.
If you fall down, well, that's all right.
Try it over again, you'll get it right.
Hey, 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 you gotta break it down, that's what we say.
Hey, 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 hey,
yeah, step by step is the only way.
Put your arms up high, bend your knees down low. Make a turn and there you go.
If you take your time, next thing you know,
we'll be ready
for the show.
Hey, hey,
you gotta break it down, that's what we say.
Hey, hey, yeah, step by step is the only way.
Hey, Kodi, that's the spirit.
Go, Summer, let me hear it.
You gotta break it down, that's what we say. Yeah, step by step is the only way.
Now, if you really want to master my move, stick around and I'll teach you the ultimate eagle, my hardest move.
A harder move?
I barely learned the last one.
We can do it, Spirit Rangers. We just gotta practice.
Haku, everyone. Prepare to be amazed. Our dancers have been working hard on a few hoop dance moves. Didn't tell you about the ultimate eagle?
We practiced really hard. Trust me.
Oh, how did you do that?
I told you, we practiced. And maybe used a little spirit. Now, let's dance!
You don't have to tell these old hips twice.